Maybe you're wondering, what is going on in there? Here's the deal. Each time you take a puff, a computer chip tells the lighter to light just the right amount of tobacco without setting it on fire. So the cigarette isn't burning up inside the lighter. And since it doesn't burn in between puffs, you can take as long as you want before you take another. Take a puff, answer the phone, feed the dog, have lunch. It'll still taste fresh when you're ready.